Welcome to Hello Class. I'm Alan, your teacher. We're glad you could join our class. Today we ask the important question, how are you? Is your life going well? Do you feel good? Are you happy? Happy. You say it. Say it again. Let's find out more by asking questions. A great place to start is with the question, how are you? Listen to it again. How are you? Now you say it. How are you? Say it again. Oh, thanks for asking. I am good. No, I am more than good. That's right, I am happy. Let's look at the answer. I am happy. Say the answer now. Say, I am happy. Good. Say it one more time. You just said a whole sentence in English. What's a sentence? A sentence is a subject and a verb. In this sentence, the subject is I. The subject is what the sentence is all about. The subject is often the first word in the sentence. I am happy. The word I means yourself. Excuse me, how are you? What's the answer? The answer is I am happy. Let's look at this answer again. I am happy. We know the word I is the subject, and happy means to smile and feel good. But the word am is important too. Am is the verb. The verb am is like an equal sign. It means I equals happy. I am happy. Yes, you are happy. Uh-oh, that's another sentence. You are happy. What's you in this sentence? The word you is the subject. It's the first word in the sentence. You are the person I'm talking to. You are you. When you say the word you, it means the person you are talking to. You are happy. You say it. Good. The word are in this sentence is just like the word am. It's just a different form of the same verb. It is like an equal sign too. You are happy. That means you equals happy. I sure hope you are happy. Let's ask the question, how are you again? And see if we get some different answers. You start. Ask me the question, how are you? Oh, I am healthy. Healthy. You say the word. Great. Healthy means your body is in good shape and you feel and look good. Now ask me the question again. How are you? You ask me. I am rich. Rich. You say the word. Rich. Great job. Rich means you have a lot of money. Money can't make you happy, but it can help. Ask me, how are you, one more time. I am good. You say the word. Good. We already know the word good. Good means you are right, as in good job. Good also means you love yourself and other people too. There are lots of meanings for good in English, and all of them are good. I raise my thumb like this when I mean good. Do you remember the question? Right, the question is, how are you? Now listen to all three answers together. I am healthy. I am rich. I am good. Can you say all three together? I am healthy. I am rich. I am good. Your turn. I am healthy. I am rich. I am good. Say them again. Great job. Don't forget, I am happy. Say, I am happy. Now I'm going to ask you a question. You can answer by saying any of the sentences you have just learned. Hi, how are you? I'm glad to hear it. Think of another answer. Do you have it in your mind? Hey there. How are you today? Say your answer now. Now let's play a game. I'll show you a picture of a word, and you use that word in your answer. Are you ready? How are you? I'm glad you are healthy and your body feels good. How are you? Oh, you must have a lot of money. How are you? That's nice. Good people are nice to know. Good people make good friends. Let's see. You are healthy, rich, and good. I think you must be happy. Let's find out. I'll ask you, and you tell me the answer. How are you? Of course you are happy. You are healthy, rich, and good. Thanks for being my friend. And thanks for learning English. Don't go away. There's more Hello Class after this.
This is Hello Channel. Come learn English as you watch TV. It will change your life.
Welcome to Hello Class. I'm Alan, your teacher. We've got a lot to learn. Today we ask the important question, are you happy? Happy. Happy. You say it. Happy. Say it again. This woman is smiling because she is happy. Let's look at the whole question. Are you happy? This sentence looks all mixed up. The word you is the subject, but but it's not the first word in the sentence. That's because questions with the verb are often start with the verb are. The subject comes after the verb. The word you is the subject. Are you happy? Are you happy? Now say the verb are. Say it again. Now repeat after me. Are you? Say it. Are you? Good. Now say the whole question. Are you happy? Again, are you happy? One more time. Yes, I'm very happy. I'm happy that you are learning English so quickly. You are a good student. You are a good student. That's a sentence too. What's the subject? Right, the subject is you. Now, what's the verb? The verb is the word are. Listen, you are a good student. In this sentence, good is not the verb. Good is an adjective. Adjective. Say the word adjective. Say it again. Good describes the student. You are a good student. That means you learn quickly. Good students learn quickly. Do we know any other adjectives? Yes, we know lots of adjectives. We know happy. Say the word happy. Good. We know healthy. Healthy. Say the word healthy. Now she's healthy. And don't forget rich. Rich. You say it, rich. Rich means you have a lot of money. Adjectives describe nouns. What's a noun? A noun is a person, place, or thing. We use some adjectives like happy, healthy, rich, and good to describe people. So they are all adjectives. Here is another rule. A person means one person. Listen to that again. A person means one person. People means more than one person. People could be two, three, four, or more people. Say person. Good. Say it again. Person. Now say people. Again, people. One person, two people. Say both words together. One person, two people. Go ahead. One person, two people. Say them again.
Now you know what adjectives and nouns are. You also know that questions with the verb are start with the verb are. Are you happy? And you even know the difference between one person and two people. Wow, you are a good student. Now ask me this important question. Ask me, are you happy? Ask me again. Yes, I am happy. I am healthy. I am rich. And I am good. I'll say a sentence and you repeat it. Repeat means you hear the word and you say the word yourself. Are you ready? I am happy. Repeat. I am happy. Repeat it again. I am happy. One more time. Good. Here's a new one. I am healthy. Repeat. I am healthy. Repeat it again. I am healthy. One more time. I like this one. I am rich. Repeat. I am rich. Repeat it again. I am rich. Maybe you are rich, and maybe you are not. It's all good practice. Listen. I am good. Repeat. Good. These sentences are not questions. They don't have question marks. They are true statements. In English, we also call them positive statements. Positive statements start with a subject followed by a verb. In this sentence, the subject is I. The word I is what the sentence is about. Am is the verb. Remember, am is like an equal sign. I equals happy. I am happy. Are you happy? If you said, yes, I am happy, you answered the question correctly. It's time to play another game. I will ask you some more questions. Look at the picture and answer the question. Use the word that describes the person in the picture. Ready? Are you healthy? Oh, I am healthy too. I like to exercise. Are you rich? I am rich too. I have plenty of money. Are you good? I am good too. I am good to my friends, and I like to meet new people. Do you hear me say the word two? The word two means also. It means I am healthy, rich, and good, just like you. Say the word two. Say it again. Good. Now I'm going to say a positive statement and then ask you a question. Answer with the word to. Don't forget the to goes at the very end of the sentence. Ready? I am healthy. Are you healthy? You say, I am healthy too. Say it again. I am rich. Are you rich? You say, I am rich too. Try it again. Now I'm going to say a positive statement and then ask you a question. Answer with the word to. Ready? I am healthy. Are you healthy? You say, I am healthy too. Say it now. Say it again. I am rich. Are you rich? You say, I am rich too. Say it now. Say it again. Remember, this is just practice. Say, I am rich just for practice. It feels good, doesn't it? I am good. Are you good? You say, I am good too. Say it now. Say it again. Let's have a real conversation. Hi there, my name is Alan. Today I am happy. Are you happy? I'm glad to hear it. I like to exercise. Are you healthy? I need some money. Are you rich? I'm just joking. Are you good at learning English? Yes, you are good. You are better than good. You are awesome. Awesome is another way to say very, very good. Let's review two important things you learned in this class. What's a noun? A noun is a person, place, or thing. The noun is often the subject of the sentence. What's an adjective? An adjective is a word that describes a noun. Some adjectives we know are healthy, happy, and rich. Good job! You now know nouns and adjectives. Now don't go away. Hello Class will return after this.
We learned English.
Your kids can too.
Just watch Hello Channel.
It's time to learn English on Hello Class. I'm Alan, your teacher. Today we are asking questions about people. This is a conversation between two students. They go to school together, and they want to know more about each other. They might even be friends. One of them uses adjectives to describe himself. He is telling the other person about himself. That's what we do when we make new friends. Watch and listen. Are you a good student? Yes, I am smart and fast. Are you a good soccer player? Yes, I am strong and athletic. Let's learn this conversation together. The first question is, are you a good student? And the answer is, yes, I am smart and fast. Ready? Are you a good student? Yes, I am smart and fast. Good job. Are you a good student? Very good. Now you ask me. Ask me, are you a good student? Go ahead. Yes, I am smart and fast. Ask me again. Yes, I am smart and fast. The second question is, are you a good soccer player? And the answer is, yes, I am strong and athletic. Ready? Are you a good soccer player? That's right. Yes, I am strong and athletic. I'm going to ask you again. Are you a good soccer player? Good job. Now you ask me. Ask me, are you a good soccer player? Go ahead. Yes, I am strong and athletic. Ask me again. Yes, I am strong and athletic. Now let's say the whole thing. I'll ask you first. Are you a good student? Are you a good soccer player? Good. You ask me. Start with, are you a good student? And then ask, are you a good soccer player? Start now. Yes, I am smart and fast. Yes, I am strong and athletic. Great job. There are lots of new words in this conversation. I think you already know many of them. Here is smart. Smart. You say it. He uses his brain. He must be smart. Now you say the word smart. Say it again. Good. This is fast. Fast. These runners are very fast. I wonder who will win the race. Say fast. Again. Try this one. Strong. Strong. You say it. Strong. Say it again. That's a really big muscle. I bet he's strong. Here's the last one. Athletic. That's a hard one. Listen to it again. Athletic. Athletic means to be good at sports. Like soccer. You know soccer. Can you say athletic? Say it again. Athletic. One more time. Athletic. Good job. Listen to each of these new words. Smart, fast, strong, athletic. Let's mix them up and play a fun game. I'll show you the picture and you tell me the word. Here we go. Strong, right. Fast. Athletic. Good. Smart. Let's play that again. Athletic. He is very athletic. Smart. He looks very smart. Strong. Good. He is strong. What's the last one? It's fast. They are very fast. Well done. We'll see you again on the next episode of Hello Class.